Hey, they're locked up, all set. There, off and running. Good even start. Remoulade to the front, Etchin Gold flashing early speed. Remoulade taking the early lead now. La Marais joins that one, and Potemkin on the outside is up to take the lead. Peter Mackin takes the lead a length and a half. Remoulade's in the second spot. La Marais racing in third. Jack Delore is in fourth. Etchin Gold is tipped off the fence and doing some bumping with Jack Delore there around that first bend. A gap of three back to Miss America. Bertie's cornering about six wide around that first turn, with Lady Lapuma gaining down along the inside. A couple back to Margarita Knight, then Princess Wesley second last. And Flight Navigator's at the back of the pack as they wheel onto the backside. Opening quarter mile was 23 1/5 seconds and up the backside they go. Peter Mackin leads it a length and a quarter in front. La Marias, the Grays in second. Remoulade's right there in a tracking spot third. Jack Delore racing fourth, a length and a half. Etchton Gold is fifth by a length. The Margarita Knights now. Lady Lapuma is mired down along the inside and followed up on the far outside. Flight Navigators at the back of the pack with Miss America Bertie around the far turn. Half mile and 47 2. Peter Mackin leads it clear by two. Remoulade set after that one and charging up second now. La Marias racing third. Etchton Gold is fourth. Lady Lapuma moving through an opening on the inside and a stretch drive. Peter Mackin set down for the drive by Sean Bridgmohan. And here comes Remoulade up to challenge on the outside. And Lady Lapuma's kicked it into high gear. It's Peter Mackin digging in, leading it by a length and a half. Remoulade's trying to close the gap, but full bore. Peter Mackin digs in. Remoulade can't get to that one. Peter Mackin, Remoulade, and Lady Lapuma. Peter Mackin all the way in front. Then Remoulade was second. Lady Lapuma third, and Flight Navigator fourth.